In this video, you'll get a closer look at the Ford Model R. An overview, its origin, price range, and more. So stay tuned. In the year 1907, the success of the Ford Model N spurred the production of the Ford Model R. It was mechanically the same as Ford Model N, but a better equipped version. Like its predecessor, the Ford Model N, the Ford Model R was produced in mass and was quite successful. After the very first rush in production and sales of the Ford Model N, consumers got weary of it and were on the lookout for something new. And then Ford surprised them with a solution, the Ford Model R. Stay with me as I unveil the secret behind the Ford Model R production. There's a lot to add to our classic archives. The Ford Model R didn't have strikingly new mechanical features from the Ford Model N, as it was mainly a strategy to bag in more money. The company saw the swift sale of the Model N and thought to themselves, why not give them the same product with a different packaging? The Ford Model R had a larger body, higher seats, running boards, a rounded near deck, and wider fenders. Differences included 30-inch tires, a rounded trunk, and a McCord mechanical oiler rather than the Model N style exhaust pressure oiler. It was a refined version of the Model N. It featured the first use of a spare wheel strapped on a rounded Beetleback tail. Like all Ford motors produced, it was a right-hand drive. It had a 4-cylinder L-head engine that replaced the 149 cubic inches, which produced 18 horsepower. Its transmission was a 2-speed planetary unit with a 2-wheel mechanical brake, which provides the stopping power for the model. It also has an 84-inch wheelbase that rests on a solid front axle with transverse leaf springs and a live rear axle with the full elliptical leaf springs. The production of the Ford Model R, which began in 1907, lasted till 1908. Sadly, it had a short lifespan. This was Ford taking advantage of the success of the Model N, therefore introducing a better and more equipped version. The Model R was a 1907 model year offering, and 2,500 units were sold. Its color was primarily dark green, with leather seats, brass fixtures, and a fuel tank holding 8 US gallons. The secret behind the production and successful sale of the Ford Model R lies in the exploited advantage of the success of the Ford Model N. And as predicted, it was a swift seller. The Model N was the predecessor of this model, while the Ford Model S was its successor. As a low-cost car, the Ford Model N sold initially for $500. But by 1907, its price was raised to $600, which was also quite affordable for the working man. On the other hand, the Ford Model R, being its successor, was introduced to the market at $650, which is $150 above the $500 base price that the Ford Model N was introduced at. The current price for the Ford Model R revolves around $31,360. The Ford Model R is a delight to own, as it will be a fine addition to any collection of early motor cars. This is where our ride ends today, guys. I'm sure you'll love this video, so hit that like button and stay tuned for more classic car videos.